Green Data Systems pursues energy efficiency in data centers and provides customers with sustainable data center solutions like cloud technology, data center capacity and cooling, managed services, migration and consultancy, high performance storage, server and networking, security and data storage technology, and modular containerized data centers. Green Data Systems announces the opening of a highly energy efficient data center in Deventer, the Netherlands. This is a result of a strategic partnership with Hitachi for the collaboration, innovation and deployment of highly energy efficient data centers.
We are very enthusiastic about the opening of this unique and highly energy efficient data center. We believe Hitachi's cooling technology and operating know-how contributes to the green data center ambitions of our customers.
Green Data Systems data center is based on Hitachi's modular data center solution, which has been available in Japan since January 2009. The solution optimizes the configuration of the cooling units to obtain the highest level of power efficiency in high-density arranged data center. This enables data center operators to boost the utilization of space to the highest potential while reducing CO2 emissions considerably. This unique, sustainable and modular data center is housed in Deventer, the Netherlands. The city of Deventer and the province of Overijssel in the Netherlands prioritizes the usage of sustainable IT that contributes society by lowering energy consumption and CO2 emissions and increasing productivity.
You will have the opportunity to experience latest sustainable IT technology, like our modular data centers, biometric finger vein security solutions, and to have a look at our green data center in a box, containerized modular data centers. Moreover, we will update you on latest cloud technology and unified compute platform. The site is a unique showcase of Hitachi technologies for customers throughout continental Europe.